So, Nate, how are things going in camp, or how are you feeling? This is your second one. Does it feel different? Do you feel different?
Yeah, I feel a lot different. Coach Alosi putting us through the off-season program and everything. I think it's night and day how I feel out here. I feel a lot faster. I know the offense a lot better, and I know the game's slowing down a lot, so I feel a lot better.
Yeah, what have you done physically? Have you lost weight? What have you done to transform that body?
I mean, I haven't really lost weight. I've just dropped body fat and turned it into muscle and, you know, strength and speed and, you know, just transformed my whole game, I guess. I think I'm a different player than I was last year. I have a different mindset. I really just want to come out and be able to contribute and help us win games. So that's the ultimate goal.
How much do you weigh now?
Around 200 pounds.
Have you seen a difference in your quickness?
Yeah, definitely. I feel a lot more explosive, a lot faster, and, you know, my stride, I feel a lot better.
What impact does Sal Pelosi bring to the team?
You know, he's just he's a big strength and conditioning man, and you know, he's big on all eating healthy, feeling our bodies right, you know, drinking water, staying hydrated, and you know, just being explosive, fast, strong, everything that'll you know, we can contribute or bring it out here on the field. And, you know, it's really, I've definitely shown that a lot.
What are you able to do on the field now that maybe you didn't feel as capable of last season?
I feel like I can read defenses a lot better. You know, I can see things a lot faster than I did last year. I can see, you know, where linebackers are going, and I'm hitting holes a lot faster. So I'm just overall feeling better as a running back.
Did you spend a lot of time in the film room to help with that?
Yeah, I spent a lot of time with Paul Perkins, actually, too. You know, he's my mentor. He's the number one guy right now, and I'm just trying to learn as much as I can from him. You know, he's going to be out of here soon, and I'm going to be the next guy up. So, you know, I want to be ready when my time comes.
So it's a matter of, like, you're literally shadowing him and following him?
Yeah, I mean, you know, that's my guy. You know, our running backs, we're a real close group. We're a family in there, Coach P included, and, you know, we're all loving with each other, and, you know, we like to learn. So we spend a lot of time in the film room and break games down, break practice down, and we're ready for this year.
What kind of influences Coach Palomalu had?
Coach P, he's just a great coach. Like, he knows the game inside and out. He knows offense, defense, and, you know, he makes sure all of his running backs know what every person on the field is doing at all times. So I think that's the main reason why the game is slowed down a lot, because, you know, I know what everybody's doing on the field.
You said Paul's going to be out of here real soon. Do you think there's a chance he leaves after this season?
I mean, Paul's the man, so, you know, I'm thinking so, yeah.
What do you think of those freshman running backs?
I love them, man. So and Bowler, they bring a lot of energy to our group. They're, you know, they have a great mindset. They have the same goals. You know, everybody wants to come in here and win a lot of games, you know. We don't want to be the team to win 9-10 games. We want to win it all, so. And everybody, you know, everybody's buying into that, so we just can't wait to get started this year.
You helping them out a little with the transition to San Bernardino if you're not kind of used to this?
Yeah, you know, I remember what it was like being a freshman out here last year. It's not easy coming to a camp like this, so, you know, you just got to stay on them, let them know, you know, you just got to keep going, keep learning, and keep pushing, and, you know, at the end of the day, it's going to be good when we get to the season.
How do you think your skills complement Paul's as kind of a backfield tandem?
I think we just have a lot of the same visions when it comes to holes and stuff. We know, you know, how to ride the wave, as Coach P says it, and then you know how to hit back doors. But, you know, we're two different running backs. I learned a lot from him because he knows a lot from the game. So, yeah.
Guys, good with me?
Yeah.
Cool. Thanks.